I love nature. Everything's so beautiful.
It's all right, I guess.
Aw, come on. At least show a little more enthusiasm. I'd rather stay inside the castle and binge watch anime. Dawn, you watch way too much anime. I know. That's why I have such an amazing life.
Ugh, whatever.
Hey, Starlet, did you hear that noise?
OMG, what was that?
I don't know, I'm terrified. Well, well, what do we have here if it isn't the two princesses of Staria? Who is this, Starlet? Isn't that the prisoner from the castle's dungeon? Sorry, girls, I'd love to chit-chat, but I have business to attend to. Hey, get back here! Dawn, no, let her go! Her magic is deadly, we stand no chances against her. Oh, don't worry, I'm positive that we will meet again. She's gonna blast us, OMG! I'm way too weak to use my magic right now, I've been training so hard all day.
You won't hurt them on my watch.
Crap, I gotta get out of here before time runs out. OMG, Starlet, isn't that guard you have a crush on? No.
Damn it, she got away. Are you girls okay?
I'm fine, and I'm sure Starlet's doing amazing. Shut up, Dawn. Allow me to assist you, princess.
You're so sweet. Thanks. I could have gotten up on my own, though.
I ship it. Come on, let's get you girls back to the castle.
Aw, but you two are having a moment.
Ugh, Dawn, shut up.